Hey, Mom, a toast to your 86th birthday from Southern California. We're so glad that you're here in the Sunshine State to celebrate your big day with us. We've been so excited and looking forward to your visit. You are such a great mom. We love you so much, and we're so grateful to have you in our lives. Thank you again for everything you've done for us, and enjoy your visit. Hi, Mom.
Take four. Hi, Ruth.
Just wanted to wish you a wonderful 86th birthday.
Happy 85th or 86th, Ruth. That's a big number and must be attributable to all that clean living and good food you've had in Colorado. So based on that, I think Susan and I should get a place in Colorado so we can live to be 86 too.
Hey, Mom, happy birthday from the beautiful beach at San Onofre. This is actually like a living version of the quilt you made us, so we love coming here and thinking about the quilt you made for us in our wonderful California home that you helped us decorate. So excited that you're coming out, and we'll have a great day on your birthday and when you come see us at our house the next day too. Looking forward to it. Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Ruth. We are so excited you're going to be here and we can share this with you. Thank you so much for being such a wonderful mother-in-law. I have been blessed and I'm so grateful to have you and your family. You've always been wonderful to me, and I'm so excited. This is going to be a real special time. Looking forward to it. Happy birthday. Love you.
Hi, Aunt Ruth. This is Kevin and Linda wishing you happy birthday from afar. I hope all your wishes come true. Make a wish right now.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Grandma. I hope it's a really good one. I know the last year hasn't been particularly easy, but it's still fantastic to see all the things that you're posting on Facebook. It still looks like you're enjoying yourself. It was really good to see you over Zach's wedding, and I hope that we can see each other soon. Again, I just wish you the best for your birthday.
Hey, Grandma. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. It's a shame that I can't be there, but I hope your day is filled with all the love and joy that you deserve.
Happy birthday, Grandma. Recognize this wonderful quilt? It's my personal favorite. Hope you have a great one.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grandma. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, Grandma. This is David from Tucson, Arizona. I just want to say have an awesome birthday. And I hope I can see you soon back in Colorado.
Happy birthday, Aunt Ruth. We got you these flowers. Don't know how we're gonna get them to you, but we'll enjoy them for you and we'll think of you every time we look at them. We hope you're feeling well and enjoy your trip to California. It's so nice that you'll get to spend your birthday with Lori, Susan, and Paul. On your day, we'll be in Hawaii. We'll have one of those fancy drinks with a little umbrella in them in your honor. And if you're watching this on the 24th, aloha from Hawaii. Happy birthday.
Mahalo.
Mahalo.
Hi, Grandma Ruth.
Happy birthday.
Hello from Tacoma.
We love you.
We love you.
So great seeing you at the wedding.
Yeah, we hope to see you again soon. Hope you have a great birthday. And that's it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Aunt Ruth. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Aunt Ruth. I don't sing, so that's why I did not join in. But I've got a great singer in the family, so I don't need to. Hope you're having a great birthday. I hope the weather's beautiful out in the West Coast. Have a happy birthday and many more to come, and hopefully we'll get to see you in the near future.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Grandma! Happy birthday, we love you!
Say happy birthday to Grandma. What do you say? Use your words. Come here. Sit down. Use your words. What do you say? Say happy birthday!